delivery that the GLCs and also the mission PLCs in general can do a lot better to be on two fronts. I think firstly, in terms of earnings, and secondly, in terms of capital management. We need our shoulders to demand more from the board and management of our GLCs and PLCs like. Three areas where we help GLCs improve their ESG credentials or essentials. As long as our public listed companies continue to improve their earnings, improve their dividend payout, their liquidity and business fundamentals, I believe that investors, foreign and locals alike, will come back and invest in the market.